take two. See how this works. Okay, staying on so far. Nope. Okay. Some reason, I'm just not allowed to stream. Very weird. Very, very weird. Oh, maybe that's it. There we go. I figured it out. Yay. There we go. Hello, hello, and welcome. Just living that wow life. Welcome, welcome, welcome. This is Rae. If my friends get on and if you end up hearing them, you will find out. Oh, look at that. I'm getting messages. Last night I was leveling up and even got my tailoring level up is like ridiculous, guys. I'm at like 300 already, which means I need to get to Cataclysm before I can learn anything else or something. I don't remember, level 78 I think, but yeah. Tailoring, you can level it through making bandages. It's ridiculous. Ridiculous. Things have changed a lot since the last time I was playing. Apparently my friend has maxed out his alchemy. That's sweet. And the only way I'm going to be able to level up my enchanting at this point is to sit here and, well, just enchant my stuff thousands of times. I mean, I guess I could make, what, 21 wands and disenchant them? Can I disenchant? I don't know. It's a good question.
Feel free to browse.
Oh, don't tell me I'm at the tailoring. Ooh. Ooh. Stuff I don't know. I like learning things that I don't know. Yeah, recipes.
Good luck, friend.
So I turned off the music in the game, but I have the sound. I don't know if you guys care about hearing the WoW music, if there's anybody there, but yeah. Okay. I need to go find. I say find, as if I haven't explored Darnassus about 20 million times. in the past couple of days. My friend asking me, oh, yeah. How's my enchanting? Yeah. My enchanting's like, oh, crap. And no, I don't want the tree guy. Well, I have a feeling that's the direction I gotta go to get to the enchanting. I think it's over here. Look at that. I remembered. Make all of these. Just kind of chilling, waiting for my friends to get on if they're going to. Can I disenchant those? That's a good question. Can I? No, I cannot. That is okay. I'll just sell them.
Greetings.
I had a feeling I couldn't, since, you know, I made them, and that would just make absolutely no sense, but, you know, it was worth a shot. If I had leveled tailoring by actually making crap, then this wouldn't have been any big deal at all, but I was silly. I didn't do that. Share this out. That's one thing I haven't done yet. Well, thank you, Heather, for sharing. Oh, that's gonna be funny. If anyone ever pops up. Here. Oh, hold on. Can't share there. If anybody has popped in, hello, hello, hello. Sorry, just trying to see. I gotta get into some more gaming groups, man. There we go.
Good luck, friend.
All right, so let's see. Can I learn anything new? Can I learn anything new? Anything new? Anything? Ooh! That was some new stuff. I like new enchantments. Ooh, lesser health. Oh no, I need a bunch more of that. Minor protection. Ooh, on a cloak? Okay, yeah, I'll put that on my cloak. Panda. So yes, I am a girl gamer. Not huge girl game. Well, blah. I like to play WoW. I like playing other games too. I especially like watching streamers. They're pretty awesome. Stamina. What level do I have to beat? What, how many points do I need to learn something new, buddy? Okay. It's gonna take a bit, I'm sure. You can tell this is kind of a gaming household. My son's on the PC that is kind of dying. It's about to die, and I think he's playing Team Fortress 2. It's kind of funny. Oh, wow. Okay. Somebody needs to watch their language out there. Sorry about that, guys. That was totally inappropriate. And he knows that. Not to say that I won't occasionally slip, I'm sure, but, you know, Facebook does not condone that, I'm sure. Unfortunately, I don't have my own little, like, office to go hide in or anything, so... And somebody seems to think when they're on a headset, they have to be loud. Guys, no, you really don't. You really don't have to be so loud. Let's get to 100 here. Okay, it's yellow now.
What brings you here?
This should be yellow. There we go. Three more new enchants. Minor agility. Yeah, I don't need agility. Striking? Is that for versatility? One additional damage.
Oh my god!
Oh, I don't need to do more damage. I mean, I guess I could put it on my staff just cause, but...
Go to space! Stop.
Just so that way I can enchant something. Yeah, I'm probably gonna stop doing this whole enchanting thing now at this point.
Oh my god!
For now anyway. Minor agility. I don't need agility. Not on a priest.
Oh my god!
Don't need it on a priest. Don't need it on a priest. Hold on for me just a minute. Hey, Carl. Son.
Yes?
You need to shut your mouth. Just because you have a headset on doesn't mean you need to be, like, yelling. Okay? That's all I got to say. Quit talking so loud. Oh, I thought I muted the headset, and apparently I did not. Sorry about that. Okay, let's see. Do I have anything that I could make in my tailoring? Oh, nothing's gonna level me anyway, but... Hats and hoods. I don't have a hat. I couldn't wear it anyway. That's funny. Headgear and I can't even wear it. Because I'm not high enough level. That's okay. Probably couldn't even disenchant it yet either. Fun. Okay.
Thank you.
See here now. Darnassus is like a ridiculous city. I mean, I guess it's not as ridiculous as Stormwind. It's still pretty ridiculous though. I can get lost in Darnassus like super easy. There's another city. That's just on the Alliance side. I'm trying to think. Horde side. Because I've played a lot of Horde. A lot. Usually Horde's my main, but... Oh... Horde City. The Blood Elf City is pretty confusing. And Under City is pretty straightforward. I can't wait until I can fly. Flying would be awesome. I'll tell you why. When we all hit 60, and me and my friends can fly. I'm taking them to, and I know it's not as rare anymore, but there used to be a rare event. I don't know if anybody's seen it. I'm sure y'all have. It's not rare anymore, but you'd have to figure out when the quote-unquote event would kind of start, and it's the Fairy Dragon Circle, and it's in Tirisfal Glades, and I guess before, the only way anybody could get there was if you were a druid and you were using like your druid teleport thing that would teleport you to random circles like that, kind of like Moonglade, and I mean there's all kinds of places, but there's this one spot in Tirisfal up kind of near the starter area, but you could only access it if you could fly, pretty much, especially if you're Alliance. And these fairy dragons, fairy sprite darters, they would start kind of popping up in this little wooded area, just one at a time, randomly. And it would take hours. And then once there were like 12 of them, so many of them had spawned, I can't remember exactly how many, they would all converge on this like little mushroom circle, you know, this mushroom circle. They'd go in a circle, and then they'd get around the circle. They start singing, and, singing, and then it'd be like a spell, like they were mass casting some spell towards the center of the circle. Now it's not as rare of an event, because of the whole music box thing that they brought in Warlords of Draenor, but, I thought that was, like, really freaking cool, and I don't think my friends have ever seen it, and I think they need to see it. Just saying.
Greetings.
I love finding the little Easter eggs. Easter eggs are cool. Like the Children of Goldshire, which I've told them about that too, and that one's pretty cool. Children of Goldshire, you know, not as super fantabulous as the sprite darters and the fairy dragons, but, you know, it's still pretty cool. So yeah, I'm grinding and, well, I'm gonna go grind. Last night, was grinding with my friends that I'm hoping to get on here with soon. And see, they have mining, I guess what you call grinding professions. One of them is a herbalist, and the other one's a miner. So of course they get XP for mining. So of course they're kind of ahead of me level-wise. Not by a whole lot, but enough that it's kind of aggravating, but, you know, it's okay. At the same time, I'm trying not to get ahead in quests. Only because if I do, then I have to redo them by doing this whole party sync thing. Although that's pretty cool, though. You get to redo quests with your friends and still get XP. And, yeah. It's pretty neat. That's a new thing that's come out since the last time I played, so. I'm trying to see, does this register with likes or just loves, or does it have to be loves? I haven't got my chime yet. Okay, maybe it's just likes. Alright, let's go back to the Dark Shore. Build the thing. Okay, we'll go build the thing. Maybe. Oh. Oh, wow. That's out there. I think we're going to focus on profs while you stream. Man.
I don't have a target.
have it set up to do anything crazy weird, like capturing the chat. Oh, hi. Yeah, that's one thing I'm not sure of. They're all kind of, they're a little bit bashful, I guess. Like, I don't even know that you guys are going to be heard on this stream. I've never done it before. Why did you go all the way out there, you dumb bear? Okay, well, that just took the wind out of my sails. Oh well. Not too happy about that. Did I really get myself stuck in the damn house? Oh, okay, no, I didn't. I built a house for the Murlocs. That was funny. Guess I need to catch up. Although, the more they farm, the more I'm gonna be behind. So. Follow the path. I'm horrible at following paths. Just saying. It's like, wait, you're telling me there's a path? No way. There's a bunch of bears. If I stand really, really still, they won't see me? That would be awesome. Ah, damn. There, really? Around the tree.
What brings you?
Cross the bridge. This bridge. There's a bridge? There's a bridge? Where the hell is the bridge? I guess I ought to get out of the grove. That'll probably help me find the bridge. Keep getting stuck. Oh, apparently there's a bridge over this river. Oh, that bridge. There we go. Hello, puppy. I'm accepting quests from, like, dead bodies. Oh, now you want me to go back across the bridge. What? Okay. There's more water for us to cross. Oh boy, more bears. More bears! We bear bears. Keep running. Just keep running. Maybe the bears will ignore you. No? No, you're really not ignoring me. Oh, oh, maybe? 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 Oh, yay. Oh wow, as if I really needed the Explore Dark Shore achievement. I have the Explorer achievement, so this is not. Enter the cave. Oh, great. Caves. Yay, caves! somebody's already been in here. No wonder. I'm like, why is there nothing in here? Seriously. I'll turn in. Wait, how am I supposed to turn something in? There's nothing there. So I'm not far enough down. Really?
I need to target something first.
Fight all the Naga. Because we don't like Naga. Naga suck. This guy's gonna swoop in and... Why are you following me, dude? Please don't follow me. Yay for people following me. Alright, let's get out. I didn't have anything, I'm assuming that I already picked it up. this guy needs help killing all the Naga. That's why he's following me. Okay, there's nothing in here. I'm going back this way. Oh, I don't mind. I do not mind. Since apparently I can tank. I get to leave. I hope he got all of his, cause I'm leaving. Get in the fire truck. Well, the sad thing is he may be a caster druid, but he's a druid. They're not as squishy. I guess Shadow Priests just pack that much of a punch, huh? Okay, exit the cave. Okay. That was a rare. Ooh, got an upgrade. How much of an upgrade? I'll put it on. I'm done here. Who are you? Or did he leave? Good. Follow the path up. Oh, I'm supposed to kill the big Naga up the top now. All you want. Rooting me is not gonna do anything. Ooh, what's that? Oh, a schematic. I don't do engineering. Okay, thanks. Why is it that you're still attacking me? No. Am I supposed to click on the portal? Oh, howie mouth, you're in. Queen Ashara. Yeah, she comes up much later.
Greetings.
Oh yay, more disenchant fodder. I like disenchant fodder.
It's still recharging.
Duh, hello, that was gray. Why did I try to do that? Horn of the Ancients. Call forth a group of ancients to battle the Avatar of Sogoth. Okay. If I need to. I may just be badass enough that I don't have to do that. Okay, where am I going? Jump down here. Okay, you do that. There's that damn follow the path thing again. What path, dude? Oh, well, hello.
I need to target something first. It's too far away.
Kill something. What are they all aiming at?
I'm out of range.
Okay, so I guess I need to go down there. Anybody pops in, if you could just at least give a like and a share to the page and to the stream, that would help out immensely. Like, for real. I would really appreciate that. So I guess no friends tonight. You're gonna level their professions. So, I guess that means I get to grind. Okay, well, I guess I'm just too badass for that bitch. I'm just too awesome. See? It's this whole super priest. I'm a priest. And I'm super. I'm a spriest. I guess. Heck if I know. Blackwood Den? Oh my gosh, I've played this game since vanilla. So, I know. I always wished that they would have done more with the Emerald Dream, like made an expansion that had to do with the Emerald Dream. But that would have been really cool. Oh look, I ding 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 dinged. I have my pet. My kind of pseudo pet that lasts for like 3 minutes. Yay! No, I can. I need to go back to Darnassus though, because I want to move faster. Definitely want to move faster. Where is the darn hippogriff dude? Are you the hippogriff dude? No.
My goods are the highest quality.
No, decline. Yay, Ashen Veil. Now, where is that darn hippogriff master? I know he's around here somewhere. Are you over here? You are.
Hello.
And go back to a veteran village so I can go learn journeyman riding and be able to move faster on my kitty cat. I have a plethora of mounts. However, I think I am about 17 shy of the 150 mount achievement, and I'm not sure what I can do to get that. Let's see, 137 mounts. Crazy amount of mounts. I have 2 flying carpets. I mean, I have mounts for days. And when I start flying, I'm probably going to use this bad boy. It changes colors. It's one of my favorites. I love it very much. Yeah, I used to play WoW a lot. A lot. I think one of my favorite expansions, I guess kind of story-wise, was Wrath of Village King. I really liked the, it was a pain in the butt knocking my head against that raid forever and a day with other people, of course. But ICC was the shit. Talk to. No, I don't want to go to the Grove of the Ancients. No, I'm going here. And I'm gonna go find that riding trainer. Who. I think is after this. I think. I could be wrong, but I'm pretty sure I'm right. Oh my gosh. How did I do that? Seriously, people. Oh no! No! I can't go faster because I has no gold. Oh my god, I'm gonna cry. Nose. This is because I learned all that stuff. Sucks. Okay, I'm gonna pull this out. I'm gonna go try to sell those schematics. Deposit all reagents. Oh, I better. Take an hour to get to her, though. That's gonna suck. Tafiti. Let it go. I thought I took it out. Oh, it's up there. Okay, I did. Now I gotta find the auction house. Oh my gosh, all the trees. Weapons. You don't do that. It's not cool.
I'm gonna be scared.
Yeah, but it's not cool.
What's wrong?
Something. Anyway.
I don't have a target.
Don't worry about it. Thrown weapons. I don't want weapons. I don't want armor. Shields. I don't need the bunkhouse. Eventually, I'm going to learn this town again. General goods and bags. Do I have people following me again? Oh, that's a guard though. Can ask them. Hey buddy, where is the auction house? Watch. Is it really? Seriously.
Farewell.
Every time I do this, it's like, oh hey, it's like right in front of you. Every single dang time I end up asking a guard, hey, where's this? Seriously. Well, that's not gonna earn me any money. like, what? Let's see if these will sell. You never know, right? Never know unless you try. Okay. Alright, so I guess I'm just gonna go ahead and go back to what I was doing and questing. Which is fine. Me to fly, no big deal. It's the Grove of the Ancients, so then I can continue on my merry little way to Ashen Vale. Oh, is it time to pick another talent? Oh, it is. No, not yet.
We should at some point play WoW together. That is a thing.
Thank you for hopping in, guys. Hi. Huh?
right back.
Oh, that's funny.
You don't want to lose me to WoW. Then open up your country and I'll come there. If not, you're going to lose me to WoW. Oh, Damien. I'll catch you again soon, man. Thank you for hanging out.
Gotta try your monkeys.
Sorry about that. I had to go find that, go say hi. Oh, thank you for the like, Damien. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Posted there. Can't really post this somewhere else because I don't really have a bunch of crazy gamer groups. Share there. I just don't want to upset some of these other people, I guess. Okay, well, let's see. Hello, I see there's somebody possibly watching. Thank you for coming. Drop a like and a share. Follow the page. That would be awesome. Thank you, thank you. I can hear my notifications that people are, somebody popped in, either followed or liked or shared, but unfortunately I can't exactly see who it is because I only have the one rig right now, so a PvP talent slot. Void shield. Oh, that's nice. While void form is not active, being attacked will grant you 9 insanity. Kind of like that. Okay, we'll go with that. Don't be shy, though. Say hi. I'm friendly. Really, I am. Heading off to Ashenvale. New territory. Trying trying to think if I've actually personally quested through Ashen Vale since Cataclysm or not. Now I can't remember. Maybe when I get high enough, I can go find that area and hopefully won't die, so I can show you guys that Emerald Dream portal where World Dragon used to hang out. Follow the little road, follow the road. Oops, wait. Go to Ashen Vale. Thought I was going to Ashen Vale. Did I miss a turn? Continue following the road. Okay. That's what I was doing. Then all of a sudden you were like, hey! I'm in Ashen Vale, yay! It's funny, when me and my friends are playing, it's like, I'll tank, I'm the priest. They're like, yeah, you're the priest. I'm like, but I can hit stuff. Like, hard. Like, seriously.
Hello.
Oh, no. Come back here.
How may I help?
Thank you. Oh, you're not gonna give me another quest?
I am on.
Alright. Now the innkeeper's gonna give me a quest. Oh, it's not even the innkeeper. Where's the innkeeper? Innkeep! Not an innkeep. Well, this isn't an inn. It's a house. Fortitude it up. Maybe I should eat some clams or crawler meat. Get well fed. Crab cake.
It's too far away.
If there's a search and find quest. Oh, somebody's following me. Somebody really apparently likes the fact that I'm like just kicking everything's ass.
I need to target something first.
Oh man.
I don't have a target.
To find things. If you took that thing, I'm gonna I wasn't managing that very well.
I don't have a target. Get something first.
Yeah, you blink your way over there. The heck is that? Oh, it's a dead tree. Poor tree. I need one more. Oh, there's one. Collect what? Collect bottle of wildfire. Where the heck is that? Oh, right here? Right there. And now we gotta burn that. And then get the heck out of here. Before anything else tries to kill me. I don't know how to play the priest. Follow the yellow brick road. Oh wait, it's not yellow, and it's definitely not brick.
What brings you?
What brings you? Del Nadius.
Really? You think you can run from me? Oh God.
I need to target something first.
Well, that worked out pretty well.
I'm out of range. I need to get closer.
I wasn't exactly expecting that fight with that rare to go well. Oh, crap.
Get something first. It's too far away. I'm out of range. Grinding, grinding, grinding.
Oh my gosh, I'm grinding.
I need to get closer.
Get closer then. Collect all the shiny pretty things. And 41, ding da ding ding ding. Oh, that's not what I wanted to attack, but okay.
I don't have a target.
This is what I wanted to attack, but you know, okay. Attack you. Sorry, little crab, didn't mean it. I didn't mean it, little crab. Honest. Get the hell out of here! Naga, you don't want to touch this flamey kitty. Spider, you don't want to touch the kitty either.
Ishnu Allah.
Okay.
Goddess, watch over you.
How may I help?
Hello.
You don't want me to take that. Oh, I know why. Because it's a freaking dungeon quest. That's why. We don't do that. Black Fathom Deeps is a hot mess anyway. Crawler, crawl. Okay. Might as well create them all. Okay. Okay, now where are we off to? Cross the water. Oh, yay. I need all the Naga. Thank you.
target.
Collect ring.
Get something first.
Oh my god, that was like the most pain in the ass fight ever. The fudge. Now you want me to go running back through all the Naga. Something. Apparently I pissed off the crab. Oopsie. I pissed off a crab again. I gotta. I don't remember that void blast or whatever that is does a little AoE.
Thank you.
I am honored.
No, not that one first.
Goddess, watch over you.
Hello.
Not much of an upgrade. No. Where did that go? B. A lot harder grinding levels when you're by yourself. What? What's she doing? Oh. Well, nobody else was there. What? I'm following the road. I'm following it. Okay, when I get to this next town, which I'm pretty sure it actually is a town. With an inn. Maybe. No? Ugh. Darn.
I am on.
This could die here. Goddess, yes.
Oh. No. I think. Yeah. No, I think we're done for tonight. I think that's enough. Yeah, no, we've been doing this for a couple of hours. Had some fun. A little bit difficult grinding. Wish it would have been a little bit more. But that's okay. But yeah, no, I'm not. No. That's enough for now. I think that's it for tonight.
How may I help?
So, sell our stuff.
Goddess, watch over you.
Go back into the backpack here and open these clams. I'm like opening them, maybe get something, but didn't get anything this time, so. Alright. If your squad dies. Okay. Alright, well, that's gonna be it for me tonight. Hopefully grinding will be a little bit more interesting soon. Maybe I should queue up for random dungeons. I guess, yeah, I don't know, but, I mean, questing's fun. Just, it'd be cooler if there were other people with me, so. Anyway, everybody have a good night. If I could send you to someone else, I would, but I don't think I have that option quite yet. Being able to send anybody anywhere, but, enjoy your night. And I will see you guys again soon. Take care. Bye-bye.